payroll tax is a burden on jobs and a burden on small business here in Western Australia. And as part of the Liberal Party's commitment to making sure that we're the lowest taxing state in the country, we're announcing today some significant changes to the way that payroll tax is administered in our state.
Our small business sector, like we have at home, have been struggling through COVID-19. We need our small business sector to survive, recover and thrive. And it's important that we do everything we possibly can to help them.
We welcome this increase to the threshold, and for us it's could potentially be about a $30,000 a year saving. So that's a few extra casuals, and it's reinvesting in the business and getting more staff working. So ultimately, yeah, we're really welcoming this initiative. So thank you to the Liberal Party.
This is a policy which will make Western Australia the lowest taxing state in the country and help some 5,500 small businesses here in WA. This is key to making sure that we can continue with the Liberal Party's policy of creating 200,000 additional jobs over the next 5 years. This is a $500 million package which goes straight to the idea of supporting small businesses here in Western Australia who need this support at a time when they've been struggling through COVID-19 and now deserve to have a government that supports them to get out of the way, to keep more of their own money and reinvest that into their business and help create more local jobs.
Authorised S. Calabresi, Liberal Party of Australia, WA Division, Inc. Perth.